Hello children, now we are going to see the poem in second unit. What is the poem title? The Kite. What is the title? The Kite. Take your English book to the page number 27. Have you seen kites? Have you done any work of flying kites, anything? Yes, it's an amazing experience for us, is it? So see, all of us like to fly kites. Have you ever tried to fly one? Yes, I didn't do anything. But if you have a chance to make a fly to kites, you just do. It is one of a good thing. Entertainment too. Okay? See, read the poem. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new. With a dive and a dip, it snaps its tail. What is the tail? That kite has a string, no? That is the tail of that. Okay. What is in blue? The sky. What is in blue? The sky. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new. With a dive and a dip, it snaps the tail. Then soars like a ship with only a sail. As over tides of wind it rides. Climb to the crest of a gust and pulls. Gust means air. Gust means air. Okay. What is a shore? Shore means that one of a sound of ship. While sailing time, it's making a tide. Tide means wave. Tide means wave. Alai. When it ride, it climbs to the crest. Crest means the bad and to be lazy thing on thing, like, okay, of a gust and pulls. Then, seems to rest as wind falls. Seems means looking like a same thing, looking like same thing. Rest and as wind falls. When string goes slack, you wind it back and run until a new breeze blows. And its wings fill and up it goes. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new. But a ragged man, who are they doing a ragging work? That people only we have to call ragged. Okay, you never will see when it flaps on a string in the top of a tree. Flap means the folded that thing, madipugal. Okay. How it is? While flying session, we can see the flaps, okay, onto a string in the top of a tree. Once again, we will read this poem. How bright on the blue is a kite when it's new. With a dive and a dip, it snaps its tail. Then soars like a ship with only a sail. As over tides of wind it rides. Climbs to the crest of a gust and pulls, then seems to rest as wind falls. When string goes slack, you wind it back and run until a new breeze blows. And its wings fill and up it goes. How bright on the blue is a kite, what's a new? But a ragged thing that you never will see. When it flaps on a string, in the top of a tree. Okay, students, read the poem. Thank you.